Okay, the dab is pretty dope, but it's time to switch it up. Dobsonian Telescope.
Okay. Look at my dob. Look at my dob. Look at my dob. Look at the dob. You're seeing stars. Look at my dob. Look at my dob. Look at my dob. Look at the dob. You're seeing Mars. We used to use the constellation navigation. We lost acquaintance, now we use applications. You haven't lived until you've seen Saturn's rings. You haven't lived until you've seen Jupiter's bling. Holla at Andromeda, Orion Nebula, Hyades, and tons of other phenomena. Canon of science looked at the moon and is blinding. The starlight is so ancient, technically the view was rewinded. It's throwback Thursday every day when you're celestial gazing. I got the Drake edition doll because the view's so amazing. My friends are like, hey Mike, what telescope should I buy? Well, for the price and the sights, I tell them dob on the sky, dob on them. Hey, that was a fun song. Now it's time to play a game called What's Scientifically Wrong with This Sweater? Is it the appendages being exposed to space? Sure, that's uncomfortable, but there's something else wrong. It's a T-Rex with three fingers. A T-Rex should have two fingers, but it's still a cool sweater.